about singing pop and keeping my lyrics clean. You see, my mind's fucked, if you know what I mean. So I started writing it down, just sort of fucking around like a kind of drunken wordsmith. I got plans to travel, but I'm pushing on 30. I've been here and there, but my feet barely got dirty. I got a play to say, got nothing to do, feeling pretty worthless, but I still got time. Oh, that delight. Can you rewind and relive your life? But all this frailty is boring. Can we skip to the good bit now? Live life a little too loud. Jump off and dive on a crowd. Stop trying to figure it out. 'Cause that's what life's all about. So age 29 and I moved to the city, getting myself a job, and I'm sitting pretty upon a pile of promises I made to myself. What did I wait so long for? Like when I made that decision to put a guitar in my hands, and I waited 10 years before I gig with the band. I mean, to be fair, I was young. Think what I could have done if I'd have started early. But hindsight will make you blind to all that love you leave behind. So maybe 50 years from now, you'll be proud. You live life a little too loud. Jumped off and left on a crowd. Stop trying to figure it out. 'Cause that's what life's all about. So here we go. So turn it up. 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 Turn it up, live life a little too loud. Live life a little too loud.